Let us see how to draw the isometric sketch of capital letter M shown here.